But first, a desperate search after this couple vanishes seemingly without a trace. Family members say no one has heard from Jerry or Susan McFalls for more than 2 weeks now.
Tonight, the Mojave County Sheriff's Office is actively investigating the disappearance of the couple from Littlefield, Arizona. 13 Action News reporter Masa Saidi has more on the clues detectives have to go on.
Sheriff deputies tell me here outside the home they found no obvious evidence. They believe that's partly due to recent heavy rainfall, but McFall's son says this door was left unlocked, one of the many troubling facts.
My mom's purse and wallet and everything was sitting right here.
Tonight, the vacation home of Jerry and Susan McFalls, the center of a mystery. Police say room after room was untouched, nothing missing from inside.
The TV was still on, like someone had been watching.
Jerry McFalls Jr. says it's as if his parents simply vanished.
You just keep thinking that they're gonna show up.
January 11th. This is the last known text messages Susan sent before responding at 3 p.m. Thanks. Be home Sunday. Love you all. The couple never made it back to their house in Utah.
Have they ever left for extended periods of time and not checked in with you?
No.
Never.
Could they have gone for a hike?
There's no way.
I don't think my mom physically could.
Did he talk to you about any trouble with anyone?
Yes, there was trouble about 7 weeks before the couple disappeared. Deputies responding to a shooting.
Neighbor said it was an accident and shot my dad in the stomach with a BB gun.
Tonight, as McFall says, police investigate every avenue, a plea for answers.
Somebody has them out there. I just want their safe return.
The desert here is dense and desolate. The family's trying to set up a search crew for this weekend. They're also passing out these flyers. We will keep you up to date. In Littlefield, Arizona, Masa Saidi, 13 Action News.